What's up, guys? It's Lazy Monkey. Welcome back, and I have a main situation. There are so many good magnetic cubes these days, it's really hard to decide which one I want to use as my main. So first off, I have the GAN 356 Air UM, and in the title, you know that this is a 56mm cube with extreme stability and controllability. It's just really, really reliable when you're doing solves at home. The corner cutting is top notch. This thing is just such a high performance cube, and I really enjoy the smooth feeling on this cube. Next up is the Volk M. This has the heaviest magnets out of the three cubes. The magnets have lightened up over time, and I do prefer the slightly lighter magnets, but the heavy magnets are nice when I'm trying to relax. Maybe I'm a little bit under stress, and I'm trying to figure out how to get back into relaxation mode. I go to the Volk M. Volk M is super fast, super controllable. I think the heavy magnets make this really good for just slow, consistent solves. But I find that when I'm trying to do fast solves, the 55.5mm size is a little bit too small for my hands. And lastly, the GTS2M. This is also 55.5mm. and it's a little bit flexible. I think this is a really good cube, but I do struggle sometimes to do actually very fast solves on this. When I'm not too nervous and when I'm trying to go for it, this does seem a little bit small and too flimsy for my taste. So in conclusion, I'm gonna be going with the GAN 356 Air UM, as you saw in my mains video. But it is really a close call. As you saw in the mains video, if you haven't seen that, link is in the description. But I really just gave you guys a bunch of 3x3s that were my mains, and that is really true. At my last competition, I used a few cubes. It ended up not being the cubes. I was actually just not solving too well that day. But next competition, I'm going to be using the GAN 356 Air UM, and if it doesn't work out, maybe I'll go to one of these cubes. We'll see. But that's about it for my main situations video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. Thanks for watching. This is Laser Monkey. Out.